you. You have to want to win. You have to want to show people that you can provide the service that they need. How are you solving a problem? How are you making their life easier? Why do they need to come to you for what you have to offer? You have to share that message with them. So when you're networking tonight, I want you to think about three things. Who are you? What do you do? And why are you the solution? It's that simple. Keep it simple, share that message, and then collaborate.